got one.
Ow! It hurt. That was painful. I see. We'll be racing on to the night.
Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. Your exit's clear. Watch the white line. All right, Randall, we've got 2 laps to get the job done, mate. The track temperature's decreasing. It's now 76 Fahrenheit. Your speed. Box in 1,010 feet.
Pit box in 5, 3,
300 2, feet.
1.
100
right
feet.
Save it.
can't save it.
Yeah,
work. That worked.
Alright, fine.
Long race. Pardon me. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, I just can't get out of the car, can I?
There you go.
What's that going on? Oh, that's the way down there, huh? That's the way down there, huh? So I'm watching the broadcast beside me, so I can hear when somebody's about to run me over, maybe.
No.
I never qualified good at Daytona. I haven't. I don't want. So I'm in the server. There's Alexander. Missy's not going to qualify. Which at this track you don't really need to qualify anyway.
That's the end of the session. 17th place.
Doesn't matter where you qualify in drafting. Doesn't matter where you start. As long as you don't lose the draft. Outside. look. That's 5 minutes. What the heck? Where am I going?
The track temperature is falling. It's now 75 Fahrenheit. The exit looks clear. Speed limit in the pits. Box in 1,010 feet.
Pit box in 5, 3,
300 2, feet.
1.
100 right feet.
Okay, punch it.
New fastest lap for Jones, 47.95. The guy in front has just done a 58.82.
Getting in front and getting messed up with somebody. Because there's no sense of fighting for first place for 400 miles. I mean, the only thing that counts is that last lap. Some people seem to forget that. I'm not sure why, but they just like had a lead every lap. I'm like, you know what? I only lap that counts as the last lap. Ooh, I missed the bird. Come on.
There are 5 additional sets of tires during this race. Have a good race.
5 sets of tires? That's way more than well,
the track temp is 75. The air temp is 72 Fahrenheit. 160 laps. Stay behind Stafford.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the inside. Closed, pit road is closed. Catch up, 57, car. About to go green, stay focused.
Okay, Randall, the car is on, stay out.
Your job.
Green flag.
Car outside. Still there, go on. Still there, your door. Still there, hold your line.
Still there.
Still there, you're right. Door. The car on the high side. Still there.
Still there.
Still there, hold your line. Still there.
Still there.
Still there. Clear high. Outside.
Rodriguez is now in the
car. Outside.
Starts alright. Time to
still there, hold your line.
Still there.
Contact there. Is clear. Outside. Still there. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Still there.
15th place.
Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still there.
Still there.
Still there.
Still there.
Still there. Still there. Stop yourself, tell your load. There's a car on the high side. Still there, door. Still there. Going up on the plane. Clear up the car. Left side. Right side. Clear.
Vehicles yellow, watch out.
They want you. Single file. Pit road.
This car is out. Line up single file. Behind Rogers. Safety car's out. It's
unclosed. Looks like the car is towed. You'll need a tow back to pit lane. Press and hold the reset button and we'll come and get you. Pastor, 95. Car. Catcher, 62. Car.
Arca brakes. God almighty. Well, I guess it's bound to happen sooner or later.
seconds. Yeah, that was an ARCA breaking. I agree with the broadcasters. I don't know what that was, but that was an ARCA breaking. That was just dive bomb. Just like... Yeah, it was just a racing thing. It just seemed like they had a really big check up in front of me, so I didn't want to run over anybody, but like that, the guy behind me couldn't tell that, so. Sense that we were in no danger of losing the draft. They didn't have to push me. I just didn't want to, because I knew they were going to check up. But, I mean, like I said, he's behind me. You're behind somebody you can't see past the bumper of the car in front. So, it's just, it's plate racing. Sometimes it just happens. I just, you know, wish they wouldn't have. He didn't have to try that hard. Only two laps into the race. But, I mean, I'm not upset with him. I just don't see the need for that. Because, I mean, I wasn't losing the draft. I knew there was going to be a checkup going in the turn because everybody was trying to get to the inside. And I didn't want to be bunching up on anyone. And, and oh well, I got another shot tonight in the Xfinity Series, so we'll be in the Wawa 250 tomorrow night in the Xfinity cars. So one more shot at it.
Oh
well. Well, I get to run the Iris in Daytona 400 tonight at 9 o'clock. So I guess there's that. Yeah, thank God it's a simulator because that would have been very expensive for me and the team. Well, for me and the owner. Alright, I guess that's it. We'll try again. Well, 9 o'clock, I'm going to try running the NIS series. Daytona. It's only 80 laps, but I mean, something. Anybody's watching, sorry it was a short.